Okay, here we are in round four, and we're playing wolftree. Have no idea what wolftree is playing, but I've actually never seen them before, but we've won the die roll. And we've got a good opener. We've got the staff and in here, but by playing this here, we're keeping ourselves off of that. But I think it's a powerful play to do so, to get it on the table, particularly against an opponent we don't know who we're playing against, so. This is how I'm going to lead, and I'm going to protect my workshop. Oh, dredge. Okay. This is actually a pretty reasonable hand against dredge. I mean, the tangle wire is a dead card, but I am confident that between the Hellkite and the Staff of Nin that we're going to be all right. I mean, my opponent may just have the nuts. I don't, there's sometimes you just can't beat dredge, but like Hellkite is a way to deal with all their zombie tokens, and Staff of Nin has the ability to remove Narcomoebas that can get in the way. So if we can get our man up there, we're in pretty good shape. Just have to hope our opponent doesn't have a handful of dredgers. Hopefully, he has no dredgers. I mean, essentially the way the bazaar deck works is dredge works is they just want bazaars in their opener. So he only hit the one dredger, which is good news. That we can live with all day long. I mean, hopefully he doesn't hit here. Not bad. So he's gonna have a blood gas probably here. Hopefully he does not have another bazaar. That's great news for us guys. We got a shot here. Okay. Tangle wire just doesn't do anything here. Except slow us down. So he's got a thug here. Hopefully he misses. Oh, he didn't. Okay, he's got a couple of therapy here, which is, I guess he's gonna get one bridge token out of it. And he might get his blood gas back afterwards if he's got another land. Little unfortunate, I'm gonna have to hit myself for four damage with the Hellkite, but I mean, what do you do? I mean, it's a card that's just really tough for them to beat. Like if we can get this game, I feel like we've got a great chance against them because we've got a sideboard full of dredge hate, and it's hard for like I think I've got 11 pieces of dredge hate, so I suspect they'll name Lodestone Golem here. But having said that, it didn't cast a Lodestone Golem last turn, so. Oh, nice. Okay, he's targeting himself. That's great. Very nice play, sir. And no choice. We've got to take ourselves down to 12 to get there. Hopefully he doesn't have any, hit anything here. Like a Narcomoeba is pretty bad for us because we can't get through. I guess we would just cast a okay. He would have been able to cast his oh, if he had a hit his dread return. If he had one, he had dread return. Okay. Well, I mean, we're blocking this for sure, right? Yeah, why wouldn't we? Hopefully he's got no land here, guys. All right. No, he's got the Icarid coming in here. But I'm just going to play my staff here. There's no reason not to do it. Yes, I'm putting myself in a low life total. But this deals with Narcomoebas and... as well as Bloodghasts that have haste, as well as Icarids. So unfortunately, we're getting hit pretty good here. This is actually pretty bad news for us if he gets a land here. Jeez. Okay, he's only, I was going to say. I thought he had two of these in the graveyard. That would have, he does actually, but that would have been a gross misplay. Okay. Okay, come on, draw me something good. Wormcoil engine. All right. Like, do I want to put myself to four? Like, if he draws a... Okay, he's got two Icarids, which as we stand, he cannot bring both into play. Is it necessary to bring a Wormcoil in? I don't think so. I mean, Wormcoil would be good, but... The thing is, he's got to be able to actually attack through my Wormcoil. I don't think so. Wormcoil is good for sure. I just think it's unnecessary. Do I actually want to pay the life here? I mean, what I'm thinking about here is, what if he gets me with like a Chain of Vapor? I think it's such a unlikelihood. I'm just very sketchy about going low on life here. No reason to wait. I'm just going to do it now. Two blood gas. That's scary. This is gonna be close, guys. If I get on top here without any taking any damage, I think I'm gonna get there, but okay. Okay, those are two draws I'm quite happy with. He's dead next turn. See, I was going to wasteland the Dagmar, but the problem with that is that he's going to get to haste in one, two. I don't think I do anything. Yeah, let's just leave things as they are. If he puts this on the stack, like, I might just shoot down my... No, that's not good. Okay, so we're going to take some damage here, it looks like. Maybe. Only if he's got the two coming here. Yep. Probably should have shot that. Okay. Does he have a dread return here? Because we will die if he hits a dread return. Okay, let's see what he hits here. Like, if he hits a dread return, we're going to unfortunately have to shoot our... Metamorph here. Let's see what happens. I just got to hope. Okay. Yeah, that's just fine. So we're gonna get there. We get to shoot down his two narco amoebas. All right, that was a really tough one. Now comes all the hate. We have some good hate here. Stavendin is actually okay. Let's see what we got left here. Tanglewire is an atrocious card against them. I think Sphere Resistance is good on... their ingatures. So that's 51. We're still going to need to take out more here. Cavern is useless against these guys. We'll bring in a ghost quarter. We'll bring in a tabernacle. We've got all of these here. Take out a couple Chalice of the Void. We definitely don't need Chalice of the Void. I'm going to take out to my Chalice here, probably bring back some level of maybe something like One crucible and maybe a thorn. I think that's fine. All right. Like we've got like 11 hate pieces in the sideboard plus five wastelands in our main deck. Certainly not foolproof, but yeah, I'll keep. It's not a good hand with no, it doesn't have any hate outside of the two wastelands. Sometimes they're not even enough, but he's mulled to three, two, one. Okay. I'll play out the sphere here. I don't see yes, it slows us down. He's not doing anything, but it does protect my cage from mental misstep. All right. Ghost Quarter, Revoker, Wasteland, Sphere. Yeah, we weren't drawing into any of our big hate anytime soon, but we had an awful lot of wasteland. So a little bit disappointed. We got to 3-1. Hoping to get into the finals, but that's the way she goes sometimes.